In the middle of the trouble, though, God gives an answer about how to navigate troubled times. The prophetic word in Micah 6:8 against the idea that God's voice is coming to the city and his chastening rod is upon everything that's going on. He has given us an interpretation. He's simply saying it this way. Hey, if you get things right with me, you will not have to worry about the turmoil around you. Does that make any sense to you? So if you're in your 20s, you got a set of problems. 30s, a set of unique opportunities. 40s, a set of tensions and issues. 50s, you got different issues. 60s, well, you need a whole lot of prayer. And going forward. But the reality is, God has an answer for us. And it's in verse 8. And it's hidden here. And what is the first set of thoughts among the three? We are to do justly, the King James Version says. And the New Living Translation says, you need to do what is right. If you were to examine, excuse me, that passage a little bit closer, the Hebrew word that underlies it is a word for judgment. Not just to do justly, but to make judged decisions or wise decisions. So first, God is saying, first thing you got to do is you got to make wise decisions. And you almost want to ask God, what do you mean make wise decisions? Don't you see all this turmoil around us? But the implication is that you already have been taught what's right and what's wrong. And for us at Hope this morning, I want to say that it's time for us to return back to some basic foundational things. And if we'll go back to the foundations, then God will be able to guide us and we will not be confused. And moment by moment, we will know where we're going. Although to say you know where you're going right now and you don't know whether you're going to have a job next year, that's presumptuous. To say that you understand what's going on and we don't know where America is going to be on so many levels, I think that's going to be a little bit presumptuous. James says we should never say, I'm going here, I'm going there, but we should add to it if the Lord wills.